Hello everyone, and welcome to this week's healing session. I bring you today a new crystal video inspired by the crystal Lepidiolite. Before we start our session, we're gonna only do in this video half of the benefits, and the other half will be found on my Patreon in case you want all the benefits of our beautiful Lepidiolite. And as well as an announcement, if you're seeking some guidance this week, I felt really called to do some tarot readings. So, if you want 3 questions answered, either on the topic of guidance / spirit guides, law, or career, for $5.55, you can shoot me an email, and the payment follows via PayPal. Or if you want 6 questions answered, that would be 10 euros. The same process as the previous one, just with a few more questions answered. And I want to do actually a free oracle card as well thrown in there, because I personally love oracle cards so much. I actually like to use them more than the tarot cards sometimes. So I'm gonna throw that in as well. This offer only stands until the 5th of September. Then it will be closed. So make sure to send me an email if you need a few questions answered. I wanna have all the information not only written here on the screen and in the community tab as well. By the time this video is up, it's probably on the community tab before that. But in case you have not seen it, I'm gonna repeat it here in the video as well. So we're gonna start with the first aspect I wanna implement more into your life. The Lepidiolite promotes patience, and I feel like that's really needed now as we're entering September, because now the harvest season starts. It's gonna be when the most of our abundances, desires, and manifestations come in that we've been preparing during the spring and summertime. Maybe your patience has been running thin lately, so we're just gonna give that a small little boost. Today we have a beautiful rainy day after weeks and weeks of extreme summer heat. I do have to under clothes though, but I still hope that the sound of the raindrops comes in to make a beautiful ambiance for us. gonna take the crystal to help boost. Another thing Lepidiolite helps with is awareness. And here I just wanna promote and open up your awareness. May it be to your mind to realize certain patterns, some toxic habits you may have. Awareness to the other people you have around yourself that probably are not really aligned with your energy or with what you want to have in your current reality. So I kind of like want to remove here the fog you might have around your awareness that makes it difficult to see the truth that you're meant to see. we're also gonna go into the romantic aspect. And I hear just want to call in more romance into your life, as well as help you yourself to see your life from a more romantic side, or either help you romanticize the little things. One way I started to implement a little bit more is lighting up a really nice smelling candle in the evening and just kind of like dreamily look at my vision board. And currently I have, it's almost empty, it's this blackberry candle from Wick, and it smells so good already without having it lit. Kind of, it's really so strong. It smells like just straight up sweet, and I feel like already like this little purchase makes such a huge difference. Kind of like want to bring that more forward into your life. Or maybe it's a new shower gel, a new good book you can read before going to sleep or after you wake up in the mornings while taking your breakfast. Another one is your happiness. So I just want to raise that. I'm gonna go through the whole body here. Another thing is it helps with intellect, and here I'm not saying you're not smart, but I just want to boost your mind's capacity to retain information, or as well as help learn really faster. I just want to focus here around your upper head area. Put my hand right next to your face. Another one is clarity, which is gonna bring that more to the focus point, like I'm like bringing it forward. focus on relaxing. So I'm just gonna bring your energy levels a little bit more down, especially if you had a really hectic day. To end it off, the Lepidiolite is connected with the third eye chakra as well as the heart chakra. So I kind of want to move the energy around there in case we have some minor blockages or some stagnant energy. Finishing up with a aura flip. Let yourself be supported with the energies of this Lepidiolite to make your life a little bit easier, I would say. Thank you so much for being here with me and letting me do this for you. As always, it's such a huge honor for being part of your path today, and we will see each other next week. Until then, stay safe and healthy. Goodbye, my friends.